opening event of the web.com tour season. Pleased to be joined alongside John McCarthy. And John, this feels very much like the first day of school.
Well, that's the vibe I've been getting from talking to some of the players and walking the course a little bit earlier today. There's a definite sense of a little bit of trepidation in some of them, I think. What's your experience over the years covering this kind of thing? What, do you get the same vibes as I'm picking up?
No question. There's a lot of nerves, people trying to find out where they fit in amongst the class, if you will.
Right.
And also a lot of excitement. Anytime there's a new chance to achieve something, well, that really has that excitement and anticipation. But they really want to get to work. They've got to get their head into the game because you don't want to get a grade F at the end of the year for failure.
For sure. Yeah, you definitely don't want to do that. And let's continue to follow this golfer from tee to green and all through 18. Let's check back in after 9 holes and see how they're faring.
Absolutely, John. Let's get down to the course and check out the action.
It's starting the round with a birdie. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And I think this one's going to find the fairway. And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. This one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, he will go up to even par. And now the third hole tee off. And this shot's looking promising. And hitting from 195 yards out. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. And this for the birdie. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And now the fourth hole. Looks like a 7 iron. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. From here, about 21 feet. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. And this one's for par. And he will fall out of first place after that one. And now teeing off on the par 5. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. That's an unfortunate approach shot. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And this one's for birdie. Close, just didn't go. And about 14 feet away here. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And this putt is for bogey. And a decent putt. And after that hole, that's going to put him up to even par. And he's currently tied for 4th, up on the leaderboard. And now the 6th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Apologies to those folks at home. That shot actually ended up in the rough. I think he's going to like that. And about 6 feet to go here. One goes in for the bird. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. Well, I think you'll like that one. And now setting up for the par 4. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. So close. And for the par. And after that hole, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place. And the eighth hole is next. Looks like a 5-iron, and I think he's overshot the green here, ladies and gentlemen. Unlucky on that approach shot. Too much club. And about 17 feet to the cup.
Ooh.
And about 4 feet from the cup. And that'll be for the bogey. And he's going to move down in the standings after that hole. And next up is a par four, folks. And that didn't sound like the cleanest of contact. Towards the hazard.